Hi! On today's video, I am going to be going on omegle for you guys because I know this is something that y'all have been waiting for a while. Even with my old channel, y'all really wanted me to make this video. So I'm gonna make it now. I don't really know what more to say on this, so let's just get straight to it.
Trump 2020. Trump all the way. Nigga, it's 2021. Here's that. Not the one. Huh? Most of it was Antifa. Most of it was Antifa. What? Why was the lady that got shot and killed the night before texting about the riot? What? About what they were gonna go do?
Is your mom telling you what to say?
Oh, she called me.
Can't relate.
Country boy.
Hey girl.
Oh hey.
You are cute.
Me too. What the hell? Oh no, stop it. Why does it sound like they're typing on like their typewriter? Oh my god, is that that Dixie D'Amelio song?
He said, one day, one whole day, I was really, 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 really sad.
We low-key twinning.
I know,
right? I love it. Oh, they are so cute. I love that color.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Wow, do you know who you look like? You look like
if you say anyone, if it's Edward Cullen, I swear.
No, it's not Edward Cullen. It's not Edward Cullen. They're fucking gorgeous. I don't know who it is. No. That's it, Ezra Miller. That's it. How is your face built like that? How did you do that to your face?
Yes. What's going on?
So I've got like my hair at the back, like that's just like there because I used to be bald, but I'm growing out and I'm finally able to tie my hair, but this is as far back as I can go without my hair like coming out of the bunches. So this is where we're at the moment. This is all my growth. Like I've been growing my hair from like a one.
So how old are you?
I'm 17. I turned 18 in 3 months. Yeah.
Wow.
How old are you?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know, because whenever I ask people this question, they tell me I look 21, which I just don't believe because I literally look like a baby.
If you told me you have enough confidence you're 21, that definitely passed. But then again, if you told me with enough confidence that you're 15, then
you would believe it too, right? I still feel 15. Like
yeah, I haven't aged since when I was 17. That's like me. Like, I'm a 17-year-old in a 19-year-old's body.
I don't feel like I've like grown or nothing.
Anyway, why are you on omegle?
I'm filming a YouTube video.
Oh really?
Yeah. You're in the video. You're literally in the video right now. You didn't tell me what you're studying.
I'm studying music. I'm a musician.
Twins.
I'll plug the music on Spotify, actually.
Drop your Instagram, drop your Spotify, drop everything.
I can't believe we have a mutual.
That's so crazy. Fuck. I'm so crazy.
Does that usually happen? Does that ever happen? Is that like
a... Doesn't never happen to me before.
There we go.
It's me.
Verify things.
That's me.
You're gorgeous.
Oh, stop it. I'll cry right now.
Don't be suspicious.
Going on the socials.
Yes, most definitely.
We'll meet again.
Most definitely. I will listen to your music and I'll let you know what I think.
Right, let me know what you think. Actually, DM me.
I will. Awesome. Cool. Wait. Because maybe I just met the love of my life on omegle. Y'all better go check out his music. I'm going to put the link in the description. Y'all better go listen to that. Oh. She on mute. She get yelled at. Her mama yelling at her. Yes, the hair. I love it.
Oh my god.
It's great. I want that.
Oh, can we switch hair then?
Yes, let's do it. How long have you been growing out your hair?
Oh my god, I've been about 10 years, but
wow. I know, I love it.
It's up and down. Oh, I so much like that you like it.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It looks great. Now why do you look like you're in a jail cell? Ah! Ooh. Thank you! Are you guys seeing this? Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing. What? Oh my god.
Boobs, please. 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 I don't have boobs. Why? They fell off. You have. No, please. No.
You know why am I doing that?
Why?
I just need bleach. Because I see so many boobs. I need bleach.
Honestly!
I really need bleach. I just see, look, one like that, one go up and like that. I'm just tired to see that go up and down and up. I don't know what the f*** can I do. I'm so bored and I'm...
So, what are you doing
here?
Why are you?
Hi.
Who are you?
Oh.
What?
Wow.
Well, what?
Ah! That's a lot of depth! Oh!
Okay, hello.
I love that. No, it's great. Oh!
Thank you.
My chest! You. Where are you from? Why is it sunny?
Australia. Australia.
Oh, what time is it in Australia?
Too early to be drinking.
I have something to say. I feel like Australians are playing a prank on all of us and that their accent isn't real and that you guys actually have British accents, because there's no way that accent is real. There's just no way. How do you
I swear on my that this is real.
That's a big swear. But then again, you might not like it.
Oh, trust me, I like it.
Is there still a plantamonium going on over there, or is it finished?
It's still going on. It's still going on, but we're on top of it.
Can't relate.
Boris has fucked you up,
bro. I am so finished. Boris Johnson, you need to come through, because what the hell? I need my life back.
How old are you?
Guess.
I don't know. It's really confusing.
Oh, what?
You look like 22 and 16 at the same time.
I'm 17. I turn 18 in a few months.
I'm 18.
Oh, okay. I thought you were a bit more grown. What's your name?
Cody.
Cody, nice to meet you. My name is Acacia.
I f***ing love that name. I've met one other person ever named Acacia, and it's so f***ing cool.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it.
Some of my favourite names.
I really appreciate it. Thank you. That's really sweet.
Jesus.
I've been recording on OBS for so long. I don't even know how much storage this is going to take up, and I'm really scared for this file to render. I'm recording a YouTube video.
Oh, hello YouTube. Hold up, I'm turning my fan off so I can do tricks with my vape.
Wait, so you can do what?
No, I'm turning my fan off so I can do tricks with my vape.
Oh, with your vape? I thought you said on your bed. I thought you was going to start doing backflips on your bed. Oh my god. Yes, French in hell. Oh my god, I can't even act like I know what that is. Oh my god, what is that? What do you call that? That's a pretty cool trick.
It was a French inhale. Yes.
Wow, do you guys hear that? A French inhale. Ooh.
Whoa, a French inhale.
No, like I love this for you.
It's done.
Yay.
I need more alcohol. Well, I do, but I can go get more, but do I have the effort?
Do you have the effort?
Yeah.
Not the Bacardi. I've tried to like get drunk before, but it just doesn't work.
Yeah, no, it doesn't work for me either. Like, you heard how much I've gotten, I'm barely even tipsy.
I mean, tolerance.
I'm a 6'2", 90 kilogram male. Shut up, I pissed off. Pissed off. Pissed off.
Oh my god.
You're not scared.
Oh my god, no. Please put the camera up to the dog's face. Please. That is so f***ing funny. He'll bite, he'll go for you. Cool.
What about a shot and a half worth of left? You ready?
Go. Woo! I shouldn't be condoning this, but I will because I'm trying to be a nice person. Oh, my camera's gonna die. Okay. I have to film an outro. Right. Cool. It was very nice speaking to you, Cody. Thank you so much for featuring my video. I will literally send you a link to it when it's out, and we will talk soon, okay?
Sure. Right.
Have a lovely rest of your day. Bye.
Bye.
Anyways, that has been the omegle video. I really hope you guys enjoyed that. That was quite eventful. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you next week. Bye. At night, I think of you. I want to be. Okay, sorry, let me chill.